my name is Alicia Sawdon, and I'm a PhD student in the Department of Chemical Engineering at Michigan Technological University. So my research is dealing with suicide gene therapy. This is a two-step approach normally. I'm actually trying to deliver the drug and gene, which converts the drug to its cytotoxic form, in a one-step delivery. And this is my poster that I'm presenting at the GRC today.